Hey everybody, welcome back to the exciting life of the Walking Dead. We are going to, like always, hop right back into it. Episode 4 is what we are on. Let's see, around every corner. Previously on the Walking Dead.
Previously on the Walking Dead.
Shut up, Carly!
Oh, boy.
I've heard enough out of you!
Oh, the fun!
What the fuck's the problem?
Oh, dang it, Lily, I'm so glad you're gone!
I was trying to protect all of us!
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV!
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid.
Yep. Oh, jeez.
We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, we'll look for them.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Ah! Oh, gosh.
Shit!
Parents right here, and you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. What I need?
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Nope. Here we go. Like always, the choices you make tailor how the game turns out. And Telltale presents. Oh, in association with The Walking Dead. Let's do this. I can't wait to play. Come on. As far as I remember, I liked being in Savannah. It was pretty fun. But I guess I'll be the judge of that this second time through. Around every corner, episode 4, with Ben, and I guess I got to get Chuck. Chuck's still with us too. I don't necessarily remember Chuck hanging around us, but Clem.
Can't I just hold it?
The dude.
Just for a little while, we're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
How's O'Neill?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Crazy man.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
It sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be.
It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing.
What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Well, I just saw it. Oh, hey.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower.
Holy cow,
someone
he's
alive.
Screaming in my ears.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
When did I say that? What? I swear I never said that.
Hello? Hello? Are you there?
Alright, let's get out of the street!
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us? Sounded more like a warning.
Yeah, let's get out of the street!
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
God, I don't remember Chuck being with us. I'm gonna have to go in the last episodes. I mean, you know, the last time I played through it. See, I mean, I assume he was, but I just do not remember him being with us.
Everybody, run!
Oh boy. Omid, holy cow, he looks so short in that shot. A lot of awkward stares so far. Let's go! Oh, he's gonna grab Kenny's leg. Come on, Kenny!
Kenny!
Alright, I'm ready, I'm ready. Ah!
Little too close, don't you think?
Don't you think? Oh gosh!
No, ah! Help her!
Ben's just a kid too. Ben doesn't even have a weapon to protect himself, does he? Oh, that's...
God damn it!
That's the bad part. Oh fuck, that was so bad! Clementine, don't die!
No!
Holy cow, there's so many zombies to shoot.
Get over the hell out of here. I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so maybe we did have him and he
Move
just leaves right there.
Mirror Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Yeah, we should have listened. Oh my god.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Did Chuck die right
here? He's in trouble. We gotta help him.
There's no time. We gotta go. Now!
I'll be fine. Just go!
Alright. Doesn't give me the choice. So maybe we did have Chuck and that's where we lost him. That's why I don't remember him at all.
I'll get the door.
Oh my gosh, so poor lady.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna
get to sprint away from a bunch of zombies.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it, I'm working on it!
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Lady, I ain't the one who's bleeding.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
We gotta go talk to Clem first, though. As per the huge.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back
here?
Am
I right?
Are they going to find us?
No, they didn't see us. We were too fast for them.
I can still hear them out there. It sounds like they're getting closer.
It's just your imagination.
Yeah, it's just your imagination.
Inside the house.
You don't really hear them. Do I get to chew out Ben?
How's he looking?
I'm all right.
You're not all right. You've reopened your wound. You're losing blood. And God only knows what might have gotten in there. It could be infected. It could be...
No offense, but you really need to work on your bedside manner.
She's just worried about you, man. Don't worry. We're gonna get you fixed up in no time. Just as soon as we're inside, okay?
Man, look how smooth that talk.
Thanks, man.
Please go and help Kenny. We need to get him inside now.
Yeah, I'm down.
Sit tight.
Hey.
Don't be so grumpy.
Going anywhere.
Re-talk to Clem? Is there anything else to say?
Will we be inside soon?
Okay.
Yeah, not much longer now.
I hope so. It's getting cold out here.
Is it getting cold? I remember this.
Looks like something was buried here.
Yeah, I need a shovel.
Just a doghouse.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, well, what do I have to inspect to... Oh, I still have the tool from the last game. Hey, there's a shovel.
A shovel is never not useful.
Never not useful. Oh, whoa. Let's just dig it right now, since I already know what I'm doing.
I don't think I want to start digging up God knows what until we find a way into that
house. Ah, dang it. It's not just going to let me. I suppose if I'm playing this out legitimately... I wouldn't literally just start digging up a dog.
Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
Oh, let's just talk to Kenny first. Anything to say?
You think maybe someone's still inside?
Nah, we'd have heard from him by now, all the racket we're making. But whoever was here did a pretty good job fortifying it. Nice place to hole up. We could just figure out how to get in.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Alright, I didn't want to... All those other options sounded annoying. Well, let's go dig up a dead dog, okay. Shall we?
Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
Clem, you probably don't want to be here.
What's buried down there?
Oh, jeez. Clem.
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Omi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
Ooh. Ah, come on. Oh, Clementine's hurt.
Oh, God, the smell.
That'd be better than letting her see me dig up a dead frickin' dog, though, right? Ooh.
Kick it off.
So gross.
Okay, that is not cool. Jesus.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Oh, gosh. Jeez. Oh, this game's great, you know.
I don't need that anymore. I'm done digging up dead dogs for today.
I'm not gonna rebury them. I'm just gonna... That's a horrible idea. Well, let's go see if...
Be inside soon?
Yeah, not much longer now.
Ah, but Clementine was hurt.
It's getting cold out here.
Clementine was hurt, and now I do nothing to reassure that she's fine. Anyways.
Here goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Clementine just barrels in.
Clem, what do you see in there?
Please. Clem's too MLG. She won't get hurt.
Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes, you did. You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation
inside? Boy, I would hate to be like, dang it, Clem. Like, I'd just feel like I'd crush her.
Looks okay from here.
I don't think they'll ever choose that option. Oh, Mead. Hurts so bad that he's walking choppy. Dropping the frames. Oh, there's the dog that we just dug up in that picture.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm good. I feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
Thanks, babe. There's the doggy. Aw, what a cute dog.
So... When were you going to tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working.
What did I tell you that it's not working?
End of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us? Well?
I didn't see the point in worrying anyone. Not until I figured out who it was.
I don't like people keeping secrets. I especially don't like it when they think it's for my
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What if they're the same guy?
That doesn't make any damn sense. If it was the same guy, why would he warn us?
Damned if I know. Maybe they were just trying to mess with us. Wouldn't be the most screwed up thing I've seen these past few weeks, I can tell you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. And I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
I think we could all use a little time to rest up and gather our thoughts, Kenny.
Uh-oh.
Until those walkers outside wander off.
Oh, gosh.
Feeling better.
You best feel better quick. I ain't gonna wait around here too long.
I just want to agree with Kenny constantly. I didn't know if that was gonna be also...
They seem secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure.
Kenny,
need
you need to listen
to
me.
All right, fine.
At least it didn't pop up in the top corner saying, Kenny, we'll remember that.
Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Oh, excuse me. But I do think we need to rest up a little bit.
There's another locked door.
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Krista and Omid need anything, okay?
Okay.
Clem wants the help. And I want to talk to Clem. I really don't think there's a point in checking this stuff. Everything's going to be gone. I don't think I found anything last time I looked. I bet there's... it looks empty, but I don't know if there's actual dog food in there.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Okay, so I guess downstairs is a priority. We just got the microwave. Yeah, what the heck. There's not going to be anything good to check there. Clock. A bottle of whiskey. Is it still got stuff in it?
Probably not the best idea right now.
I just wondered if there's anything in it. And say frickin' drink it.
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
Sure does look heavy. Oh, guess there's nowhere to walk that way. Hey, there's my people.
Holding up okay?
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make sure?
No, but I'll take care of it.
This game just keeps like, check all the rooms. Stop messing around. Oh, here's a room. Is it gonna be all suspenseful? Like, bam! Nothing in there. Turn up my volume just in case.
Nothing
toilet.
In here.
All right, next. What are these paintings, though? What the heck?
Not exactly. My style.
That guy getting hung? What the crap? His family's into some weird stuff. Open this bad boy up. Small little closet.
All clear in here. Just one more to check.
Oh, that's easy enough. Just leisurely walk, why don't you? You slow little man.
Jesus!
I knew that was coming!
What happened?
It's nothing. Just nothing.
Yeah, was.
Please ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
So they've been talking.
I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me
just
find them.
Just a friend?
Clementine.
I don't know if...
Honey, trust me, that's not what he wants.
Okay.
Lee?
So, he must have told
Lee,
him that
you need
was
to get up
friend.
Here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
Oh, this... Oh, oh no.
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there.
Not this.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Ben, you're always too scared, aren't you? Frickin' scaredy, Ben. Oh, gosh, if you don't remember this, brace yourselves. Not for a jump scare, but for a heart scare.
Kenny?
Come on, Kenny. Let's just go, buddy.
Kenny. You okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
Golly. Oh!
Kind of looks like Duck, don't he?
He does. That's why you need to leave.
What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
Kenny, man, we don't have to do this right now. Maybe we should just get out of here. He can't hurt anyone.
You want to just walk away? I don't know if I can do that either.
Give Kenny the gun. Oh, gosh.
Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death.
Jeez, gosh, game. This is why they left me this. I'd rather smash it with this than my boot. Jeez, it's just as hard.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Oh, gosh! Isn't that risky? It looks like if I didn't kill him, he'll bite me. Oh my gosh, game, don't do this to me so quick. Well, that's why I didn't. Oh, that makes more sense. Oh, jeez. A man and his dog. Oh my gosh. It's really hard to go back. Oh my gosh, this game has so many hard choices. Which is also why I love it. Mm-hmm. mean, this game takes punching you right in the nuts in a good way. And I don't know how many games do that correctly. Here we go. Just bury him. I wasn't in this mood earlier. Now I'm all sad. And so is Glim. I was all piped up just a little bit ago. Being hyped going into Walking Dead game. That was my first problem. I need to go into these games feeling sad. Alright. Oh my gosh, it scared me! Jeez, I knew he was coming! That little boom.
Hey!
My gosh.
You stay the hell away from us, you hear?
Lee, what's going on?
That made me jump.
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Fuel.
Didn't get a good enough look.
I was a man, 100%.
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
I got a good look, Lee, don't worry.
Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Hell dang, Kenny is...
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
Getting broken down.
Can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit.
God, now I got the chills after that. What the heck, game? I was so happy. I was sad, and now I'm like spooked.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I'm with Kenny. The sooner we get the hell out of here, the better.
Well then hell, what are we waiting for?
I'll go get my stuff.
No, Ben, you'll only slow us down. Lee and I can go scout the river while the rest of you get ready to move out. You stay behind with Krista and Omid.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
That's what I thought. I wanted to bring Kim along.
Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning.
Man, this whole episode so far.
Come on, Clem.
Like, I've been pushing Clem away. That's so sad. I want to bring Clem in.
So, you're just going to leave me on the bench here?
Hey, it wasn't my choice.
That's not how it is, Ben. I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear. While I'm gone, anything or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
I got no problem shooting walkers.
Did you hear what I said? Anything or anyone? Good.
Ooh. Yeah, I guess I did. Even though he messed up before. Although, he's just a young boy. I can understand why he's always so scared. But he is just being a little whiner. Oh, you're just gonna leave me on the bench. Well, sorry. But I would have took Clementine. but the game said no. At least they can find supply. Whoa, Kenny is pissed. And broken. Freaking broken Ken. Feel bad for him. So glad he's on my side.
Keep your eye out for Chuck. He might be waiting for us around here.
Yeah, sure.
I don't know if I say it. I mean, I would have said, do you want to talk, but I don't think
he... bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's going to get the dead moving over there.
Alright.
What in the hell is going on?
It's Avi.
I don't know, but the person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
Good one. Nah, it's all good.
Let's keep moving.
As long as they move away from us, right?
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're...
Oh, is this the...
Oh, my God.
The wall? Oh, the boat. Oh, man. Should have known, you know?
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta
It's probably been months.
Kenny, man, let's just go back to the house and tell the others. Come up with a new plan.
This is the plan, Lee. This is our best and only shot. You said so yourself back at the house. You agreed with me.
Yeah, but that was before we...
Oh, gosh.
This one might still be salvageable.
Seriously?
You got a better fucking idea?
Alright, Kenny's just fucking pissed regardless.
I'll check it out. You look further along the
Damn, when Kenny's pissed, I'm pissed.
At the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
If I have like a quarter, that's right, I gotta find 50 cents. Oh, I just remember not having fun with this. Oh, there's the wall! That's what I remember. Oh, jeez. Jeez.
Is this meant to be some kind of warning? We'll do something like this.
Oh my gosh. Oh no, I don't need to shoot him.
This barricade does a good job of making me not want to go any further.
Just freaking peg him and let them die? Zombies starve? Well, I don't know. I know I gotta look for quarters. Maybe I have to look through the telescope first.
Great. It's a quarter to work.
Yeah. Well, let's freaking go for that. Use the... Oh, gosh. Okay, let's look for quarters. Oh, I'm sure that we can maybe find some over here. Oh, no. That'd be too obvious, wouldn't it? Cash register. All these windows that I can look at.
Hello, beautiful. Empty. Yeah, that would have been too easy.
Nah, that's what I said. But there's gotta be something around here, right? It's gonna do nothing. Place. Come on. Where is it? God, I just hear zombies in my ears. What? Man, why can't I even, like, walk down here? There was definitely nothing there to pick up. Look at markings. Oh, that's the last thing I saw. Alright, let's look at what these markings are, actually.
What the hell are these markings? They're all over the place.
Alright. More markings.
Could be military tags, but what do they mean?
But what do they mean? And I thought it was over here somewhere that I found the quarters, but I, I honestly can't remember.
I should probably stick close to Kenny.
Yeah?
It's too dangerous out here.
Where are the quarters?
Been trying to back their boat into the water. Only things didn't go as planned.
Oh.
Looks like it's still intact.
Can I bash it?
Locked.
God, no shit. Hey, wow, that's a high-res corner. Look at that. Can we get another one? Aww. Oh, now we gotta walk all the way over. Walk in. And quarter.
Fuck!
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death.
Alright, now what am I am I supposed to be looking for more boats? I believe so. Let's just click on it. Yeah, I know.
Nothing but water.
Now, I think I remember doing this. Yep, right there. This took me forever, though.
Get down!
Okay, he's like, oh crap!
Street.
Can't you see him?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Is this who? No, this isn't who we saw earlier.
How about we go find out?
Maybe he's just another scavenger like us.
Yeah, and maybe he ain't. Maybe he's that fucker on the radio who's been messing with Clementine's head. Don't you want to know? Because I want to know. Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
Just want to talk to this guy.
Yeah, well, we're gonna talk.
Oh gosh, Kenny, no shooting. The middle of the street. Oh, okay. I don't have an option. This is the only thing I can do. Hold the cow. I'm booking it though. Oh gosh,
what the?
Behind me. Yep. What the crap? Like a magician. Oh gosh! Oh, I missed it! How did I miss it?
No!
Clementine?
Crawford.
Yeah, there is. She's a woman, oh gosh.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about?
Yeah.
Kenny, no, it's not our guy! No, he's with us!
Holy crap! Jeez, it got heated.
Who the hell are you people?
Everyone just calm down.
I'll calm down once she tells me who the fuck she is.
Back off, asshole. The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. We're not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know?
Yep.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite.
Hey, Kenny's calmed down.
Think about it.
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Jeez.
Fuck me.
Yeah. Anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
Oh, Crawford. Why so mean?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Oh, Clem.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us. Fucking with us.
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. That's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks for it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
Yeah, that's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast, get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat, hoping to get our people out of here and find something safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron, you wanna keep your voice down?
Where would we go if we had a boat?
Since
my
you're
gosh.
Not going on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before.
Oh gosh. Oh great. Boy. It's just over. It's over.
Isn't that the gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a
that way.
Hey, you're just gonna leave us here?
Sorry, I must have missed that part of our conversation where you became my problem.
Don't leave us here, please.
Come on, make it fast.
Oh, fuck me.
Come on, hurry.
Oh, gosh. Let's fucking launch him up there. Is it gonna work?
One good jump.
Yeah, go get to that dumpster. That's what we need to do anyways. Oh jeez, I'm so slow! Gotta walk like there's zombies following you, man! Yeah, get up on the dumpster, right? I don't know.
Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
Sewer? Is that it? What? Am I not looking at the right spot? Oh, okay. So I'm going down in the sewer? What the crap? I couldn't jump on. Okay. Here we go. Oh, no! Not this! Alright, see ya. Oh, gosh. I think I start dropping. Start dropping in. Oh jeez. Sounds like a good way to solve the dead problem.
Clementine, can you hear me?
It's all echoey.
If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
Oh god, this is gonna suck. Well, here we go. Let's go walk around the sewers.
Build solid.
Build solid. Build solid. But here's one that I can walk in. Oh, it acted like it was going to do the walking for me, but I swear if I get down to the bottom and then slip. I'm gonna say I told you so. Nope. Holy cow, that's a big jump. Oh god, it's up to me again. It acts like it's just gonna be a cutscene.
This thing I need
are
is
they
some
shot?
Kind of disease.
Oh well. Anything over here? Probably not. Let's just go. We're speed running this bad boy. What is this? Can I open it? I didn't figure. Did I hear some dead? They gotta be here somewhere. Oh gosh. Where are they? They're gonna be right when I turn here, aren't they? Oh gosh. He's looking at them already, but I'm not. Oh gosh. Oh, that's where he went. That's Chuck. Oh jeez. Oh, Chuck. Jeez, Lee, get in there, my gosh. What's this gonna do? Let's just go for it, right? Oh, okay. Oh, yikes.
Good thing I'm out here and not in there.
Yeah, take it. Oh gosh. Shit. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Now let's go, let's go, let's go. Right? Oh my gosh, get out of there. Oh boy. gosh, this got me so nervous. Can I shut it? No? Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where's the red coming from? What? Where am I supposed to go? Is this okay? Jeez, the red... Oh. Gee whiz. Ah, crap. Well, you know what? Just gonna track them all over here. Oh, gosh. This got me going so nervous. Can I take it again? Nope. That's a no. And back in. Ah, the red face. Is this bad? Why is it so red? Okay, okay. It's clearing up. Still really red, but... Alright, let's... Take a look here. Oh my gosh. God.
Chuck, you must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard. No bullets. You must have saved the last one for himself.
Oh, really? Jeez.
You deserve better, old man.
Why'd you tell us to go out? Man, that one's still left behind? Ugh. Jeez! What the crap? No!
Fuck!
Oh no! I just thought it was button mashing. Oh no! Again! See, this is what I was expecting. Well, now that I alerted all the walkers, this will be fun. Okay. You know what, this is fine. This is fine. I gotta retry. I haven't died in a while. So, at least I got that going for me, right? Oh, god dang it. I hate it when it changes on me, especially since I don't have an actual Xbox controller. Okay, gosh. It's better with a do-over. anyways, back at it again, shall we?
No way I can pick that up on my own.
Are you kidding me? There's totally a way that you can pick that up on your own. I don't want to hear that.
It's just a sign.
No, I think you can remove it. Ooh, a door. How about that? I'm sorry.
Fucking perfect.
Let's just try out this grate quick. I don't know what this would do, but
those bars are way too solid.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm gonna try the pick on the door. I feel like I'm gonna break my thing if I use it on that.
Shit, it broke off.
Okay, well now I broke that instead.
Can't reach it.
Jeez. Let's just whatever. Yeah, this is exactly. Yeah, I figured that's something I had to do. Jeez. This would suck.
What the hell?
It's gonna be someone here. Ah, no.
One of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
But it's got food.
Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
Awesome.
Wonder if someone's living down here.
Yeah, I would too. Let's check, shall we? Is there someone behind this door?
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I think you better start talking.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do?
Come on.
Shoot him in the head.
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Oh gosh, oh gosh!
Or I swear I'll shoot.
Please. What?
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
I remember last time not grabbing the gun.
Relax.
And,
not here to hurt you.
And they shot me.
You're really not from Crawford?
No. I'm really not.
Well, we are. Or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or ability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. Hmm. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here.
Oh, gosh.
This basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Yeah, if I knew where I was going.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Jeez.
Look, sorry if I scared.
Wow, those options were weird.
Back to my people. Back to Clementine.
Lie, tell, threaten them. Or, this.
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Yeah, I probably should stay. I don't. Before you know it. I do feel bad. Sorry, guys. I'm taking your doctor. Oh, man, she's so old. Sorry, sir. Wow, okay, that was easy.
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
I can't remember if I broke this in the last game. Like, by hitting that one grate that I avoided this time?
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
This guy is probably like, ugh.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Here I am at this new place, and I have to work on another patient.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Yeah, I gotta go find Clem. Since no one wants to tell me where she is.
Clementine?
Clem, stop being quiet. Are you in here? You're in here, aren't you? I don't remember.
Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
Apparently not. Cabinet. What is this? Oh, Clementine's drawing. Drawings.
But where is she?
I was excited. That was the freaking dead dog. Nowhere else to look over there. Bathroom door.
Clementine, you here?
Bedroom. Might as well check the bedroom over the bathroom.
Hello?
Now
you're
what
are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Alright, alright. Do I gotta find something here? Look at her butt. This is the bedroom door. Oh, this is the closet. Wait, what? The two bedroom doors. I came in that other one, right? I don't freaking know. Slam the door behind you.
Clem? Clementine?
Yeah, that other one is the bathroom. I don't know.
Everything okay in there?
We're fine. Just leave us alone and let the doctor work.
Forgot about that. Bathroom? No, that does say bedroom.
Clementine!
Yeah,
where
bathroom.
Are you?
There it is. What the heck? I don't know.
Clem?
Okay, they connect.
Ain't got time for that.
Where is she? Is she downstairs?
Clementine!
Oh gosh, I'm getting mad. Can I go downstairs? Oh, I can't. Whoa!
Clementine! Come out! Please!
Holy cow, Lee. Just calm yourself down a little bit.
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. First good thing that's happened since...
Hey, take it easy. I think you've had enough.
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Ben always looks like, I don't know. He always looks like he's about Clementine, to... God dang it.
Come out, please!
Stop shouting, man. We gotta find her. Honestly, where though? God dang it, this is so annoying. Where haven't I checked? The frickin' closets?
Clementine! Where are you?
Oh my gosh, please.
Doesn't look like she's in here.
I swear if I don't find her soon, and I just get to hear Lee shouting constantly.
Doesn't look like she's in here.
Please, he's gonna shout. No, go to that door quick. Yeah. Oh, is she in the back? Is she outside? Well, I'd say she has to be.
She's in here.
Says the same thing for every single closet. Please, Lee, don't say anything. So worried over no reason. Jeez.
Clementine?
Such a hard cut.
Clementine!
She's in the garage. Or the shed.
Door's covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Oh gosh, is she actually out and about? Dang it. She's out and about, isn't she? This part's happening already? No, I don't know. How do I get out? Is there another shed door? Like, what the heck? She ain't in the doghouse, is she? Dang it, I'm sorry that you gotta watch me frickin' walk around this whole area not knowing where to go. Oh. Oh, so I had to wait. I already tried getting in there. Is there frickin' dead in there? I can't remember. Gosh.
Hey, girl.
Come look what I found.
I'm starting to make me a little nervous, I'm not gonna lie. It's a boat, ain't it? What a good face. Look at that. How did no one scavenge that?
Oh, big guy.
I know, right?
Kenny, a drunk son of a gun. Doc. What's the word, Doc? You got it good?
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound. He's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Yeah, that's fine.
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad
That's
news
how I do
is,
it.
She's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies,
oh boy.
What harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here? The worst kind? I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
That's putting it mildly.
We're armed and we've got the numbers. I say we just go in there and take what we need by force.
Okay, that is literally the dumbest
I thought that was pretty dumb.
Crawford's like a goddamn military base. They've got hundreds of people in there armed to the teeth.
Perimeters I'm making some day and stupid night.
You're gonna have to be smarter than that.
Choices here. I am.
Oh, maybe we can be. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance.
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
Okay, that's not bad. That's better.
I've thought about
it
before.
Why didn't I say that?
Never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
Anyone else have a problem with this plan? Because we're gonna need every one of us to pull this off.
Man, I don't know.
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight.
You gotta be in, man.
Dark. I'll go let my people know.
You gotta be
in.
Give
you a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I'm Ben. God, stop being so wuss.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
It's what going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Claire. Yeah, it's going to be dangerous. But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omi better and get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
I don't want anyone else to die.
Sounds like a good plan.
No one else is gonna die. I promise.
Whoa. Can't promise that.
I can't promise that.
Oh!
No, I guess I can't. Sorry.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
Man, it's so sad. Telling Clem constantly. Yeah, right? Clem can come.
Okay. You can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
I love having Clem as the sidekick. Like, there's no way that we're leaving her behind. Plus, we know that we play as her in the second game, so there's no way she's gonna die. Is there power in that
shed? Check out what I found in the garage.
Oh, now, okay, we're burning.
Some other tools?
Candles.
Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice. Man, I can't believe someone hasn't dug through there.
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. A boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people, even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Olive.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose. Before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
No.
I'm not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of...
Can't do that.
Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Good. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Oh gosh, I'm getting hungry. Oh, it's 7 o'clock. But I still gotta proceed through this.
Ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This isn't up for debate, Vernon. Decision's made.
For what it's worth, I don't think it's a great idea either.
She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
She's coming with us. Let's do this. I'm always happy to play with Clementine.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We go in hard, hit them by surprise, grab what we need, and get the hell out. We need to do this fast, so everybody stay sharp, stay alert, and stay close together. Got it?
You got it.
And that part about staying close, that goes double for you.
Pretty sure I took Clem the last time. And I'm pretty sure when we get to the end of the game, I'm sure that a lot of people have taken Clem. But I guess we'll find out. Well, I guess there's nothing we can...
Let's go.
Whoa! Did you see? It's like floating in midair over there. Where is it? I want to pick that thing up.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one.
Whoa.
Over there by the door.
Is that a Zambi?
Get in and take this guy out. On my signal, the rest of you follow
Crawford,
us.
Crawford is compromised, isn't
it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Where's that axe? Or, I guess it's not an axe, but... Oh, gosh. This makes me nervous.
Put your hands over your head and get down on the ground.
Yep.
Get down on the ground or we'll put you down. Do it now. What the fuck?
Oh, no, 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 no. Gosh, gosh, gosh. I don't think there's another option to do it. I couldn't just back
what
away.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside, fast!
At least the doors are still unlocked. Oh man. God, it's getting suspenseful. Oh man,
fuck,
I remember.
Fuck.
God dang.
Do you think they saw us?
I'm so excited.
I don't think so. I think we're good. For now, at least.
I should have said no idea. I honestly didn't know a choice was coming up. I
what
saw it real.
What happened
fast.
To you? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
Oh, boy.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get
Ben,
the hell out of
being
here?
Ben, such a whiner.
Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, it's not gonna, you know, go too well. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Ooh, they've boxed him up and... Oh my gosh, I got the chills again.
Just keep moving.
Alright, let's keep moving. Well, perfect.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
And... It's not an episode that just doesn't make you feel like crap. Ooh, the armory. It's locked, isn't it?
Figures.
It's like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Oh boy. Oh, the fun. The fun is starting.
Here. Just give me a sec. What about the medicine?
It
right
really
here.
Didn't.
Nurse's station.
Really
they were
didn't
using it as a medicine.
Bother me How what we did that. First.
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Alright.
Any idea where we could find a battery?
Oh, okay. So I'm just supposed to say it.
Maybe at the auto shop. There used to be one in the alley outside the fire escape.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Herman's.
What about the fuel? Where should I start looking?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
Okay.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know
swear,
what to take.
Ben's all whiny that he's gotta stay.
Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
Oh man, my nerves.
Hey, me. What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Awesome.
Back before you know it.
God, so awesome. Should we just not talk to Ben? Like I said, I'm trying to just avoid him. That way I don't hear his whine.
Hey, you need any help with that?
Thanks, I got it. Just once, I'd like to do something useful, you know?
Here we go, we gotta reassure him.
You're plenty useful.
Yeah, right. Seems like all I ever do is get us into trouble.
God dang it, I shouldn't have talked to Ben.
I'll let you get on with it.
Please, please, please. Let me leave.
No, wait.
No!
There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Doc and Katja got killed.
Fuck.
If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive.
I'm
not supposed to just carry something like that around. I have to tell him.
Look, Ben, I really don't have time for this.
You don't get it, Lee.
No.
What am I supposed to do whenever he
talks? Why was that decision so fast? I couldn't read it.
I'm like, it wasn't my fault. I can't do it anymore.
There'll come a time when he's ready to hear it, but it's not now.
That's what I wanted to say.
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
God, I wonder if I'd just not talk to him. Well, on our way. I should have freaking avoided him. Even though I feel like that conversation was gonna happen regardless, but this just pisses me off, you know?
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
I'm on my way. I wanna see this first, though.
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
Man, that's nuts. Later. Down this way, right? Yeah. God dang it. Stop freaking going so fast, lady.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly?
Molly.
Molly, you out here? I'm not going that way.
Looters will be shot on the spot. Holy crap. Authorized motorized pool workers only. Whoa. Gee whiz. Okay. Alright, alright. Is there a walker in here? There's no way. There's no way. God dang it. I'm pretty sure this freaking busts. Holy crap, it didn't. Oh my. This is eerie. Oh gosh. Okay.
Better not get too close.
Fence is really close to being pushed down too. Oh my gosh.
Leave him! He's mine.
What were you doing up there?
Jeez, calm yourself down, huh?
Molly? Molly!
What?
Calm the fuck down! What's wrong with you?
What's the matter? Never seen someone kill a geek before?
Not like that. He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit now.
Jeez, some kind of revenge. Freaking nuts, I'll tell
you.
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Who's Jack?
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Oh, god dang it. Alright. They're gonna push that thing down. Come on, let's work. Let's work. I'm ready for button mashing, because I assume that's what we got. Oh, great, it's on the ground. There it is. Oh, it lasts so long. Yeah, you didn't freaking kill that guy.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Oh, it's blinking.
That blinking must be an anti-theft system. Good chance of a working battery being in that car. If I can find a way to get up there.
Yeah, bruh.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics. It's the panel that controls the hydraulic lift over there.
Okay, I can't walk over there. Well, I know I need a knife.
Something you need?
Think I can borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
Okay, I swear it actually does get broke here soon, so I guess I didn't break it in the sewer.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
You got it. You already gave it to me earlier.
I did it.
Whoa, whoa!
Ah, so the car alarm going off.
No shit!
Is inevitable.
I'll try to hold them off. Hurry!
There's the battery. Finally, something goes right.
I can just do it, right? Yeah. Didn't want to get, like, shocked, you know?
It's still attached to the terminals.
Okay. Come on now.
It's off. The negative terminal's still screwed on.
That's right. I'm so sorry.
Got that one off.
I tried getting that off.
Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
And I'm down.
Move your ass.
Yeah, let's go, bro. Oh gosh, we ready for a button spam? Nope. Jeez, they're gonna tip this giant thing over?
Skylar.
Yeah, okay. Might as well, right? Man. Thing's taking a lot of abuse. Ah, good pull.
Okay, so now we're on a roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
Gee whiz, you want me to do that? You freaking mad?
Come on, what are you, chicken?
Yes.
What did you call me? Well, now that you mention it.
Yes. Made me nervous. Oh man. I thought walkers were coming
later.
In there now.
Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly!
Molly.
What the hell is she doing?
Molly. Alright, whatever. It's fine. We gotta figure out a way not to leave everyone behind anyways. What?
Little help here!
Where? Oh gosh! Ah, oh, button mash, please no. X, oh, what's that one?
Fuck, the doors won't close all the way!
Wait, do something!
I guess, right? Now do it!
We got it!
Break the door with something!
Yeah, well, that's all we got, right? Ah, not this again. Ah, B is that one. Hand slider in. Perfect.
Gotta hold. Damn well better.
There's so many of them.
You got the fuel. Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
Yeah, let's do it. Oh man, I'm so nervous.
You're back.
Yeah, we made out pretty good too.
Great work, Kenny.
How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Gosh, I'm so nervous.
Bree?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team. What do you think about this whole Crawford situation?
I'd rather not talk about it. Too many awful memories. Even being back here gives me a bad feeling.
Even now, with everyone dead?
I got no sympathy for what happened to these people. They weeded out the sick and the old, even children, those least able to defend themselves so that they could save their own skins. Whatever happened here, however Crawford fell, I consider it poetic justice.
Damn, girl, that's cold.
It's how I feel. If you'd seen what I seen, you'd feel the same.
I'll be back. Got some things to do.
Good luck.
Looks like she's like talking to no one. Clem sitting in the desk.
Okay, Clem.
Yeah. This desk is just like the ones we have in my school. I know it's weird, but I kind of miss it, being in school.
Me too. I used to be a teacher, remember? Tell you what, when we find ourselves a safe place, set up a little classroom. Just you and me.
Will there be homework?
No homework.
Where's Molly?
She had to go run an errand. She'll be back soon.
I hope she's okay.
She'll be fine. She's pretty tough.
Do you think things will ever be normal again? Just like the way they were before?
I don't think anyone knows the answer to that, Clem. Maybe there's somebody out there working on a way to fix this. Some kind of cure, maybe. There's just no way to know.
I hope so.
That's
hope
good.
So, too.
You hold on to that hope. It's the one thing none of this can take away.
I might as well talk to these guys too. Oh, it's only Ben that I can talk to.
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
Alright. Dolls? Oh, those are creepy. I say, I gave one to Clem, but not those dolls. Alright, so we need to go get that other thing quick, right? Wait, which way do I even go? Alright, well, whatever. Gonna wing it, right? I can't even remember what they're going to get. Meds? Oh yeah, sure. Ooh.
Ugh. Sounds like there's a shit ton of walkers out there.
Jeez. Holy crap.
I've already been fired. Worthless.
God darn it. We go this way. Holy shit. Crap. Where'd all these guys come from? Do I shoot? Really? I guess I don't have another option. Y'all know how great I am at this, am I right? Ah! Ah! Jeez, just... I'm so bad. Ah, don't shoot me.
What the hell happened?
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem.
Take Dang it.
Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
Can we just guess the combination?
It's a 4-digit code. You do the math.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Oh yeah, I remember. There's a freaking camera around here somewhere.
Y'all already checked these drawers?
Yes, Lee. Nothing in there worth taking.
Where's the camera? What? What is that? Oh, gosh. Shoot the safe. Thank God. I thought I was asking for me to... Oh, here it is. To shoot her.
No tape inside.
Oh, God. Where's the tape? Gosh. Where's the tape? Well, let's just start looking at stuff.
A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here. Phones probably haven't worked in months.
Yeah, that was a phone.
Looks like some kind of medical file.
Medical file. Oh, a tape.
Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here.
Let's go pop it in that bad boy.
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547, Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations.
There he is.
Has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. That you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said.
Oh my god.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
What? God dang it. Well, here we go. Oh, just walk me to it. Jeez. Well, you know, I don't even care. Let's just go. I'm all about finishing this out. All the sidewalking in between is just the annoying part, you know. That's the annoying part in any game, so who am I to complain? At least it only took me frickin' 10 seconds to get there. Complaining about nothing, I guess. Here's where it probably gets interesting, am I right? Betcha she's gonna collapse on me this time. Oh shit! That's right. Jeez. Oh. Oh, that fell from up there. That's right. God dang it, don't. That didn't break! How do I get back out? Oh man, that's so. Oof. Freaking weird. Come here, you. I got a stomp on your face. Jesus. Wow, look at me.
This might be just what we need. What's this? Looks like some kind of code. But Vernon said the safe combination was only 4 numbers.
Crap.
Shit, time to go.
That's it. Oh, it's just gonna get me out of here. Oh, well, thank you. I still got some walking to do, but hey, you know. I'm all about that fast travel, you know. Let's actually take a peek here. Okay, looks exactly the same. Just taking a stroll through high school again, you know. Alrighty, back at it. Let's get that safe combo.
I found another tape. This one's dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it
perfect.
In.
Love when things work out. Just like how this camera still has battery.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living? If this is what it takes. If this is what it's turned us into.
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please, help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
Jeez, does.
No. No. No.
Gosh, this thing. Oh. that probably didn't kill him.
Happened to Crawford.
Really? That killed
him? We got the combination.
My gosh. That's how it all started.
Krista, are you alright? What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
All right. Let's get those meds and get the hell out of here.
Oh, man. Now I got the shivers all over again.
Antibiotics, morphine. Take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You go on ahead.
Freaking
want to make
perfect.
Sure we didn't miss anything. I'll be right behind you.
Yeah, there's another tape around here, isn't there?
Don't take too long.
2, 3, about a 1.
Vernon and Krista already took everything we need.
Alright. Blood. That paper. I know there's another tape. What's this?
Already cleaned out.
Okay, no tape in there. I swear there's another tape here.
No safe combination, though.
What? Oh, I'm saying old dialogue, since apparently I didn't look. No safe combination, even though we already have it open.
I'll have to take time to rest later.
I swear there's another tape in here. I need to find it.
No tape inside.
God dang it. God, we already checked that. I want it.
Not working.
Oh, dang it. I don't need to rewatch the same thing. Boy, I swear we had another tape. I swear we watched it in the last time I played through this. But I've already looked at everything, have I not? There, 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 there. There. Anything over here? Nothing I can look at. Oh, you know what? There has to be.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Nah, I can't leave this now.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Why would they leave it so I couldn't actually exit?
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them.
Sorry
tell
that
them
you have to rewatch this.
You gave me something for it and it went away. This is my
there was
problem,
something.
Not yours.
At if Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy.
End of a tape?
I'm sorry, but these are the rules.
No, I swear there's just a whole other tape in general.
Easier on you.
I don't want the procedure.
God,
I
dang
want
it.
My baby.
I hope you guys are all having fun watching this another time.
Yeah, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this.
The reason why I clicked on is that I thought that I would rewind it to an earlier point or something like that. God dang it. Let me leave. Well, shoot, I'm just gonna leave. There's really nothing else to look at. I swear that I'm. Was I supposed to find another tape along the way? I bet I was. And that I didn't find it. I guess I'm done. Well, that's kind of too bad. But. Later. Suppose if there was another tape in there and I didn't find it, my bad. I think I'll actually go to my other playthrough and look for it. Because I swear I had a tape with her in it.
Logan, this must have been his locker.
Please tell me I just found a tape! Oh, yeah! Would you look at that? Sorry you had to watch all that other crap. I just knew there was another tape somewhere. Let's go watch that tape quick. Frickin' awesome. Just a little time wasted, but hey, you know. let's see, I thought this was it. Yep.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Oberson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
Well, shit.
There it is. It's pretty messed up. Zipping up his pants. Now we know everything. That's what I remember. Let's get the heck out of here. And then I can eat some food. Oh, jeez.
Oh, you scared the shit out of me.
Frickin' monkey.
Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
Having sex with doctors.
Take this battery
down. Oh, yeah. About that. I'm just kidding.
Jeez, I was gonna say, what the heck?
Here you go.
I don't understand. Did I just put it in my freaking pocket?
Nothing.
That her sister.
You can quit with the act, Molly. I know you're from Crawford.
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. Why'd you lie to me?
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
I guess that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place earned their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic, and by Crawford's rules, that made her a liability.
Oh my gosh.
Kept it a secret. Kept her safe for as long as I could. But in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked. How anything was better than becoming one of them. But I saw what they'd already become. I just wish
yeah,
I could have
sure.
seen it
That's pretty nuts.
Late, before they came and took my sister away.
You're having sex to get meds. You're pretty crazy yourself, though.
This is all I have left of her. I didn't have time to take it.
I don't care.
I just wanted it, okay?
It's okay, Molly. I understand. It's pretty.
What the hell?
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Oh my goodness. Wait, where's the thing? Oh my gosh, someone took it. Someone took the freaking axe out of the doorway? Debtors are gonna start flowing in there.
Oh,
Jesus!
Shit. Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard someone coming. Kenny and I still can't get the door open to the armory. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
Ben? Where did you get that?
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Oh no.
Shit!
Jesus. Man, that wasn't that smart.
Lee! Shoot this fucker! Thanks.
It wasn't me!
Keep going, kid. Nice shot.
Holy crap!
What the fuck is going on?
They're coming.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold them.
Sure, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open. Come on, damn you!
I In all honesty, that wasn't that smart.
Ben, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Penny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man. Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
I opened the door. I let them in.
I said save it for after we get out of here.
Ben, we don't have time for this now.
I'm sorry, Lee. I can't do this anymore. He's got a right to know.
Know what?
It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
God dang it. This is so, shitty, man.
Giving them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. That's when Duck...
This is so crappy.
Kid, lay off, man. Ben didn't mean for any of this to happen. It was all just a mistake.
I don't give a fuck. You little piss head. You're fucking dead. You hear me? Dead. My wife and child. You got them both fucking killed.
Oh, nice. Jesus.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind. You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later, after we get out of here, okay?
Ain't nothing to sort out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Well, I vote we leave it.
Sorry, Ben. Crap.
I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omid, and you put that at risk.
Wait, don't I get a vote?
Of course you do.
Ben's nice. He's my friend. We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
On second thought, I think I'm gonna abstain. Lee?
I can't do this right now. I abstain. We'll figure this out later.
I'm sorry. I didn't know what I was picking.
Don't we get a second?
Oh my... Holy...
Now can we go?
Damn right! Vernon, come on!
Man, so many wrong choices that I made. Fuck. I hope my outcome doesn't frickin' suck because of, like, such so fast decision-making.
What's left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
I just hope that Kenny's still, you know, gonna be rocking my side here.
Fuck!
That's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Man, we gotta go upstairs.
Lee, look!
Oh, thank you. Don't even shoot! Let's just go! Come on, Lee! Yeah, I'm trying. Well, if I have to shoot these people, I guess I will. Otherwise, I'm just ready to run. Okay. Can I look back at my foot? Try it. Okay. Foot. Try. Try again. Okay. Let's go. Get out of my way! Oh wow, good throw. No, I hit it! I swear! Oh, come on! Come on, game. Oh crap, we need to get moving. There's that for you. A little bit of this for you. I got my cursor right here ready. Alright, got it that time. Oh, oh, I thought it gave me the shotgun. Oh, jeez. Oh. Ah. A freaking axe.
Come on! It's alright, Clem. I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm staying, Clem.
Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
What?
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
What do we do from coming into town with the railroad?
Come on, let's go!
Why's the bell ringing? Come on, Ben. Whoa. Yeah, we're taking him. There's no way I can leave him.
Hold on, Ben. I've got you. Ben, climb up. Come on, you can do it.
There's no time. You have to go now.
Quit fucking around, Ben. Come on.
Let go, damn it. Get Clem and the others out of here.
Lee.
No, I can't. I just can't drop someone to die. I thought about doing this, but there's no way. I have to pull him up. I cannot just kill him right there. Jeez. Should I? Oh, I just can't. Morally. If I just dropped him? No way. I couldn't do that.
Krista? Everything okay?
Oh, me!
What?
Hold on. Is he dead?
Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
Hey. Back already?
And just assume that he's dead. People can't sleep.
Medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some. You okay, kid? You look worse than I do.
We almost didn't make it out of there because of this asshole. Should have left him behind when we had the chance.
God dang it.
Guys, what the hell happened out there?
Let someone else tell you. I got work to do.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes.
I hope my decisions are going to pay off.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
Fantastic. He's going to talk to me about Clem.
About what happened to Bree.
Don't beat yourself up over it. There was nothing you could have done. You want to know the worst part?
What?
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now, it's like I just take something like this in stride. Like this is what our world is now. Better just get used to it.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, Do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe?
So...
I don't. So I want to make you an offer.
No. I remember his offer.
I'll take her off your hands. Take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it? To be safe?
We're gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away. Which you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. Staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
God dang.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
So many emotions. I wish I partway sided with Kenny back at... Oh, man. I just want everything to work out in the end. Dang it.
Hey, going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
Fuck.
So that's it? After all we've been through, you're just gonna leave?
Yeah, I figured you don't owe me anything. I got what I wanted in Crawford, and I never did like the water.
Where will you go?
I don't know. I'll figure it out when I get there.
What do you want me to tell the others?
Tell them whatever you want. I'm not real big on goodbyes. Tell Clementine she's going to be okay. You've got a good one there. She reminds me of me.
Man, my heart, it just aches. Oh, man.
Hey, sweet pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do? After he fixes it, where will we go?
I don't know. We'll figure it out. We always do. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
Is Ben going to be okay? He doesn't seem the same since he got back.
Ben's a good kid. I think he's just feeling guilty about some of the decisions he's made. It's getting a feeling like he's a burden on the rest of us.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
I'd like to, Claire, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe.
Man, God, my heart breaks even more. Man, what a horrible thing to say. Oh my gosh.
Clementine?
Oh, now I can remember that the fun can start.
Clementine?
Man.
Clementine? Clementine!
God dang it. My heart! Can't take anymore. Man.
Safe.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
Oh my God.
No way. No. No fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We're all responsible for Clementine. And in your condition, you may not make it to her in time. She needs our help. All of our help.
Damn right. We can't let you do this alone.
Is everyone
so
here?
That's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What are we waiting for?
Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it. Really.
Kenny, are you coming with us?
You've always been there for me, Lee. Always had my back when it mattered. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't
yes.
there for you now?
This
Written
is
not,
what
I'm with you to the end.
I wanted. Yes.
What about you, Ben?
Now hold on a minute. You're not really thinking about bringing him with us, are you?
Kenny, you need to get past this thing between you and Ben. And if you can, you need to stay behind.
No! No, 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 no. No! I made the wrong choice! Hold on now. Hold on now. Oh! Oh, I'm sorry, it's gone. Hold on. We're not ending it like this. Hang on. Hang on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. You're gonna see a little behind the scenes here. My heart dropped so hard when that just happened. That is not happening. And if it did, then crap. Hold on. Oh, look at it. Oh, behind the scenes. Oh. Get to see some crap going on here. One sec, I'm so sorry. There's no way that that is happening. Hold on. Gotta make sure it's all centered. Okay, perfect. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. It's okay, because, you know, I'm a, you know, small enough channel I can do this, right? Oh, there is a rewind button. Okay. Hope you all enjoyed that. There was no way. I just didn't have enough time to read it. I'm so sorry, but that was not happening that way. That made me so nervous when that just happened. I'm not gonna lie, guys.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here?
The whole reason why I've been playing.
Where's Clementine?
Is to get Kenny to come with me.
Vernon ain't in.
And then I just told him to stay behind.
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
God damn. Jeez.
Oh my God.
No way.
I don't think I've ever had my heart sink so low.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know.
Hope you're enjoying watching this for the second time.
Offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
Oh, jeez.
Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance.
Now all the options are flipped in different places, so I still gotta read them all.
We're all responsible.
I know you can get everybody to come with you.
We may not make it to her in time. She needs our help. All of our help.
If I could get everyone to come with.
I can't let you do this alone.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it. Really.
Clubbo's been there for me. Still gives the stink face just in case.
What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now?
Thank you.
Bitten or not, I'm with you to the end. You can count on me.
Thank you. God, it feels so good hearing that the second time.
Hold on a minute. You're not really thinking about bringing him with you.
I gotta try to read these like crazy.
Deal with it, Kenny. The way I see it, Ben still has a chance to make things right. If he wants
it. Yes.
How about it, Ben?
Yes.
I don't know. Whatever you think is best.
Clementine's one of the few good things left in this world. She stood up for you and Crawford when Kenny wanted you gone. Don't you think you owe it to her to stand up for her now?
You're right.
Yes. Yes.
I want to do this for Clem.
Yes.
I want to do it for Kenny, too. I gotta make it right with him. Somehow, I gotta make it right.
Yes!
Okay, guys, we should go find Vernon. See if he took her. Let's head out.
What about the boat? We just gonna leave it unguarded?
If someone was gonna take it, they'd have done it already. Besides, what choice do we have?
Oh my gosh, everyone's coming with. Holy crap, we did it. I can't believe we have everyone. Oh, it makes me so happy. Wait, everything's gone. Oh no. Man, this sucks.
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
We can get radioed in, aren't we? Boy, this episode's long. Even before the reset. I'm so happy everyone's here. Whoa. That's been there this whole time and they have not been discovered? My gosh, what? Nah, I don't believe it. Wait, what's happening?
Clementine.
Yeah, there we go.
Are you alright? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch! Clementine back on. I want to talk to her.
This isn't Vernon. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Fantastic! Yes! Wow, look at that! Yep, you're looking good. Yeah, the revealing 80%. Wow, that's crazy. Yeah, I would have been in a massive minority letting Ben fall to his death. I just knew that couldn't happen. And then I think there's one more thing after this. Whoa, look at that! Oh, wait, that's the highest percentage? Oh, no, it's not. Wait, what? There's just a me and Kenny option? And I'll... How would I... Oh, I guess I could have told everyone to stay back. That's the highest percentage. I wonder... what would happen if that happened? You know? I wonder, if I'd... You know, that's a high percentage. Especially this late in the game. I wonder if people saw, you know, the cutscene, you know, on YouTube of what would happen and they liked that option the best and went back and replayed it. It's kind of interesting why someone would pick just me and Kenny. My goal was to get the whole group. I got the whole group. I think last time I was part of that 11% with just me, Omid, and... or wait, did it end that way? Let's see. I was probably a part of the 14%. But hey, you know, I got everyone. Makes me feel pretty good. So, that's pretty much it, yeah. Thanks, everyone, for watching this episode of The Walking Dead. And glad you made it to the end, if you did. And I will catch you in the next week's episode. So, thanks for watching.